Hello and welcome to another game from the SSCAI tournament where bots play against bots. This time it's IceLab bot versus Dave Churchill from Alberta. This bot is IceLab. His other name is IceLab from a research team from Japan, and both have been proven to be very strong bots. This is a tournament where the top 8 from another tournament are playing against each other, and yeah, let's see how that works out. Let's so nothing special to see, just a scout and the first pylon. I'm very excited because both bots are very evenly matched, and it's a Protoss vs Terran, and I have my own bot which has played against other players in the same tournament, and it's a Terran bot. That's why I'm always rooting for more Terrans. There are quite a few of really good Protoss bots which are really hard to beat. Let's see if IceLab can manage it. So that's a pretty aggressive opening with two gates before gas from the Protoss, but IceLab sees everything and hopefully reacts accordingly. That's a very forward barracks. I guess he tries to build a wall here, but I don't know if he's if he will be fast enough, because the first cellar is on the way and will arrive shortly. And this is an interesting pylon. Why should he build that pylon over there? Maybe we find out, but the first cylinder is on the way. First Marine is on the way. Oh, that's a very early bunker. That's very good for IceLab. If this bunker gets finished, and it looks like it will, yeah, the Zealot has to run by, and that's a difficult decision to make. He tries to lure him out of the bunker with this probe, but he doesn't get it, or... There's only one Marine in there, so... But there is the second Marine and an SAV to repair, so this is not going to work. He tries to retreat, and he saves his life, at least. See if he has... and there's no... No SCV to repair. That could be dangerous, but he shouldn't have sent this salad first. And and again, this salad. That's not going to work. Wow. Yeah, this is, and the SCVs are very quick to repair. And yeah, looks like that is it now. Is he going to take a gas and expand? Or yeah, but because if he doesn't, it's this is going to be over. Two salads can't do anything here. So you can see now he has vultures, and this is checkmate with good micro, and oh, IceLab has beautiful micro. Beautiful. I'm sorry. I hope you could have enjoyed it in very fast, but yeah. You could say it's pretty simple for a bot, because he just has to move back when he's on cooldown and attack when he's not on cooldown. But it's not that easy, because latency and the way anything works in Brood War is very very difficult, and sometimes not really logical. And you have to put a lot of effort to make sure that those units move the right way. And especially with ground units, because the pathing is very complicated, and even more complicated with fast units, and vultures are one of the fastest units ever. As you can see, when he attacks, he makes a slide into the zealots, which is not optimal. And but it's yeah, something you can't really control, so it's always a little bit yeah, interesting to see. And when there are more than one vulture, they can collide and everything's complicated. Just believe me, it's hell. But if you are interested in AI programming, you really should do it, because it's also a lot of fun, and yeah, you learn a lot while doing it, and yeah, what do you want more? Tch, the scouting SAE is still alive. Oh, now this pilot makes sense. He wants this gateway here. And he expands here. Still has no gas. He has gas here. That's a little bit funny. First tank is out. More than... Uiuiui. There are the upgrades and... and he goes in. Ooh. Yeah, okay, that was a stupid vulture. I guess he wanted to set up a Spider-Man. That hurt. Yeah, it's complicated, as I said. But... they're trying to... what are you doing? But he's 30 supply, 20 supply up. And... yeah. I guess... this group of zealots is... it's just a matter of time. Until they are all dead. And oh, isn't that a nice... nice pattern for Spider-Man? Those zealots don't know what to do, so they just dance it out. And everywhere... oh yeah, yeah. Everywhere the spider mines borrowed, and... yeah. Icelab is toying with him. Whoa! What a move! Yeah. No, it's the hunt. That's not very honorable, but it doesn't matter what's honorable, it matters what brings the win. And yeah, he absolutely has this in the bag. Because they are bots, there won't be a GG, so I have to speed it up till every building is down. And yeah, that looks like this. Or this. So. Yeah, very nice defense early on, and he just Dave Churchill just couldn't get past that bunker. So let's see what's in the other games. Bye bye.